Just arrived in Nerha. I'm staying here for a full week on my own again, solo. Susie's can't make it again. She's looking after three dentists again. So it was a last minute thing. I only booked it yesterday, very cheap. I'm staying in a hotel called Toboso Chaprial, I think. It's a Spanish owned hotel. I don't think it has a balcony anymore. I'm not bothered. It's just a week away from the rain in England. And it's my birthday on Wednesday, so hopefully it'll be a week to remember. So, see. This is Nerha. The hotel place right in the centre, so right near the White Church, so I believe. So I shall speak to you later. Arrived at the hotel now. Just waiting to check in. You can see Father Christmas there. It was Christmas Day in Spain yesterday. It's in a small hotel. So I'm just waiting to check in now. Just arrived in my room now. Just shut the door. Yeah, it's a nice double bed. Very basic, I suppose, but only booked it yesterday, last minute. And it cost £320. Nice big telly. A few sockets there. Let's have a look where the bathroom is. What's that like? Let's shut the door. I think this is where the store. Oh, that's not bad. Plenty of storage there. This is the bathroom. Shower. So I've got a towel. Good job I've got shampoo, so it's okay. Hair dryer. Yeah, I'm quite pleased. The town centre is only 5 minutes away from here. The bed. Oh, it's okay, that. Plenty of space for me. I found a few sockets. I'm here for a week. I only booked it yesterday. Last minute. And it only cost £320, which is cheap. Very cheap. Come on, me home. And it's my birthday on Wednesday. So I'll be celebrating on my own. Susie couldn't make it. Bit of commitments for work, so I just wanted a break. So I'm really looking forward to it. I'm here for a week and I'm going to go for something to eat after I've unpacked. I'm going to go for something to eat. I'm starving, so I shall speak later. Bye. Just come at the hotel now. Thought I'd just go for a little mooch. I've got water in the front. The centre's only 5 minutes from the hotel. The square, which I'll be heading for some eat in a bit. I'm absolutely starving. So, you can see the front there. Very picturesque now, huh? Very Spanish orientated. It's the kind of place I like. I like the Spanish culture. I'm really hungry actually. The weather today for January, 19 degrees. It's about 74, I think. Very nice. Unlike it in England, it's raining badly. It has been for the last week. Apparently it's going to rain for another week, so it's good to have a break, a bit of sunshine. There's a train there. Plenty of bars and restaurants. Making me even more hungry. As you can see, I shall be sampling one of these soon. Beautiful place now, huh? So I'll just unpack quickly and just come straight out. I'll have a walk along the front. Pretty packed, the bars and the restaurants. Oops, watch the steps here. Yeah. That food looks good. Let's have a walk up front. My bearings on my way back. There's the beach. Yes, getting a little bit breezy, but it's still quite warm. My way now to the plaza near the Europa Hotel, if I can find it. My first day, so going for a mooch. But my stomach is rumbling. Eat by gum, as they say in Bolton. Love the leather, the Spanish. Loads of shops selling bags. I love the handbags. I think it's up here. Trying to find my way now to the Balcony Plaza. Been walking around in circles, as you do on your first day. Oh, seem a light to me, the squares. Looks nice. I'll try something to eat. Still got a lot of Christmas things there. It was a Christmas day yesterday. I think I found it just down here. That's good. Loads of little cafes and bars. Yeah, I can see it now. I remember the place. Yeah, it's really nice. I like Nerja. Very Spanish. I'm I'll come back in October. I'm actually in the Europa Hotel, which is a massive hotel on a cliff. You can see everywhere, and the square's right next to it. Stunning. I think that's the hotel I'll be staying in, I think. Europa. Lovely. There's the beach, a couple of beaches. You know, they talk about miracles. I just bumped into somebody from the place where I lived in Bolton. Can't get away from them. But it's absolutely beautiful today. Loads of little side streets. Margarita, 9 years. Not bad. Loads of little shops. They're everywhere. Loads of little side streets. As you can see. Still got a lot of the Christmas decorations, right? to a small tapas bar near the hotel actually. Just ordered chicken, a bit of rice and potatoes. Give me some olives, but I won't eat them, I can't stand them. So I'm going to get stuck into it now. Cheers.
It's 8 o'clock now, just come out for a walk. I've had a couple of hours nap. So I'm going to walk around now for, look for a nice little bar for a few drinks. It's very nice, especially at night when it's all lit up. There's still plenty of Christmas decorations up. It's Saturday night, so it's my first night. You've got to go out on your first night, haven't you? Especially being Saturday. Loads of little cafeteria, little tapas bars. A lot of people here. I think most of them predominantly Spanish. But for January, it's very good. Bit cool at night, but 19 during the day, you can't argue. Very nice. I think I'll have a walk up there, see what it's like. This looks very nice. I don't... Oh, it's like a little bit of a fair or something. Very nice. Loads of little bars. It's lit up at night. There's a beach, probably go for water in there tomorrow. Really nice. It's quite cool today. It was so peaceful at night. You can hear the sea in the background. Let's have a little walk up here. The hotel, I'll be coming back in October actually, I'll be staying here. The Balcony Europa. Very, very nice. I think that's where one of the balcony we're staying is there. You can see it, facing the sea. That's in October. It's our wedding anniversary and Susie's birthday, so it'll be very special. Yeah. Hotel Balkan, the Europa. This is supposed to be the best one in Nerha. Well, you only have to look at it, don't you? Just lovely to come for a walk at night time, it's all lit up. The moon. It's beautiful. Just go for a little walk and then I'm going to settle down and have a few beers. Feel a bit better now after a couple of hours nap. There's the church and the square. Loads of bars. American burger. I've heard that people don't come out here till late at night, especially being a Saturday, so. Very nice. The bar now, very nice little bar. Got music on as well. Yeah, it's very nice in here. Yeah, it's a very nice little bar. Very close to my hotel as well. So enjoy my few beers, 3 or 4, then probably go back to the hotel about 12 o'clock. So I shall say good night. Bye.
You make me sing like a guitar coming. Hang on to me, girl, so keep swirling on. Now, my baby. I love you. red rose, you're a store-bought woman. You make me sing like a guitar.
Today it's quite cloudy and it's raining today, so I shall be popping in under a few shop covers, I think, on the way down to the front. I'm not so sure if it's in for the day, but we'll see how it goes. So I'm just walking on the steps, probably have a walk around the beach. Rain stopped now, so that's one good thing. The steps are quite slippery. Yeah. Still quite warm. As you can see, it's waves are quiet, so I'm in a little bit now. I can't feel no breeze. So I think I'll just go around the front. It's always going to have a walk on the beach, but it's quite wet on the sand, so I'll give that a miss. Might have a walk on there tomorrow. So I'm just going to go for a walk around the promenade, they call it. Quite nice. And a nice little house in the background there. Quite high up on there. Glad I'm not walking down any steps down there. I don't think I'd make it. Yeah. Not many people out today. Well, squad to 11 now, it's on a Sunday. So, have a walk round. Quite rocky, as you can see. Yeah, it's quite choppy this sea as well, as you can see. But still quite warm, but I'm glad I'm here. In England it's raining very heavily, no surprise, is it? In the background, built into the cliff face, I think that. I think it's time to go for a walk now and get something, a drink, maybe have a little bit of a breakfast. So I'll speak later, just have a little whiz round. As you can see, it's quite cloudy as well. Anyway, speak later. Down here, Cochrane's Irish Pub, Cochrane's Terraza, restaurant. I mean, you know, I've walked down here. Not been down here before, so. Go for a nosy, as they say. What's that place? Hotel. It's quite nice actually. Cafeteria. Shut, I think. No, it's open. I'll have a coffee in there in a bit. It's very nice. Let's have a look. Very nice. You can see all the barriers there, the sea. Oops. Nearly fell then. Yes. The sun's coming out now, so that's good. Yes. But it's very nice here. See the sea there. Yeah, you can walk all along down there. See the sea, can you? Yeah, I think it's time. Go for a coffee. The scenery is just stunning. Beautiful place now. The scenery is just stunning. All the houses are white. Say hello to my friend. Hello. So really nice place. Like I said, I'm coming back in October. Still in the Balcony Europa. Very beautiful hotel. Actually on a cliff interface. So lovely. Streets with plenty of shops and plenty of bars, tapas bars. Very nice place now.
Right, okay.
Plenty of clothes shops, as you can see. Stopping off soon for a drink and a sandwich. quite long. Might be Barcelona a little bit. And Malaga. It's very, very nice, very chic. Very warm today, I think it's 21. Very nice. Fancy a few tapas and the beers. Since I've been here, I've not been getting into the early hours, so. And tomorrow's my birthday, so that'll be another late night, I should imagine. Celebrating on my own. There's a few places shut, whether it be in January, but 95% of things are open. Yeah. I'll have a walk down here. I came down here by chance yesterday on my way back from Frigolina. I think I said that right. Frigliana, sorry. I don't mind walking. All the beer and the food, I bet. I need to lose a bit of weight. Very chic, very nice. As you can see, plenty of shops. Some very nice shops, plenty of clothes shops. We saw for leather wallets. I do. Still a lot of people here for January. I think I'm going to find myself a little tapas bar, have a beer. Two tapas, I think. Yeah. This goes from home. Different directions. Let's just speak later. Good morning. Today's my birthday. I have to admit, I feel rough. I celebrated with a few people I met in Nerha from 12 o'clock last night till the early hours. So I feel absolutely rough. I feel like a jockey falling off his horse. So today, as you can see, it's still very warm, 19, 20. And there's the sun. That's a warm sun. So it's a leisurely walk around Nerha, or Nerja, as the Boltonians say. There is a lot of people here, predominantly obviously Spanish, Scandinavians, Germans, and they're the ones I drank with last night till the early hours. I can't keep up with them. Oh. So it's been a really nice holiday up to now. It's one day of rain. But it's nice. It's really nice. So I think it's time to sit down now. My head is all over the place. So I'm just going to enjoy the sun. Probably have a few beers tonight. A few people. So I shall speak to you later. For a walk around the walls, around the sea. There's the sun in the background. Not past 10 in the morning. It's already 18:19. We'll be on the beach yet. Week was quick. I think 10 days, 2 weeks is about right, I think. Oops, mind the steps. It is a lovely morning. That is a bright sun. I think all the drink and food I've had this week. I need exercise when I get back. Mind you, my excuse is it has been my birthday, and of course I am on holiday. Cliff edge. It's a fair way to walk around the cliff edge. A couple path. Quite a walk. Goes all the way around. I'm not so sure if this just leads to this hotel pipe water, I'm not sure. This is the hotel I'll be staying in October. Albedo di Europa. I have booked one of these balconies here at the front. Clever one. Nothing to lose, as they say. If it is a private walkway, I speak German. Non comprende. Right, the restaurant on the front. Sun is quite low. It's here very tranquil. That up there. It's blocked off. That's the plaza at the top. You can walk all the way around there, of course. See the cannons. In the history, Nerha has been occupied by the Muslims and the British. Very beautiful place. People are so friendly. Another beach. I think I am on the other side. Sun. Ooh, a bit out of breath. Too much breakfast, I think. There's a church in the background. Cockridge Restaurant. This is a nice little bar and restaurant there. Tables there, there's a bar there, you can sit facing the sea. Very nice. Irish pub. Not seen it open this week, so. I'd have vacated it as they say. Ooh, I need to go on a diet. Hello. And here I am. There's the church. And I'm back on the square. Whew, I have to admit, I definitely need to go on a diet. And here I am, back on the square. So, I think it's time to go and have a cup of tea. I promise, only a cup of tea. So, I shall speak later.
your custom as yours I could have any day. And it's a thrill, no they never know more. Will I be gold sovereigns bright, and a landlady's eyes open wide with delight. Come in, sir, for whiskey and white of the best.
The end of my holiday now. Just had a great night with Alison and Mark, two fantastic people I met on the aeroplane, really, and I've been on, been with them all week. It's a shame to say goodbye to them, but we will meet again when I get home. So it's been a fantastic holiday. I'm quite emotional now because I'm going home. I'm coming back here in October, staying in the balcony de Europa. It's been a fantastic week. I've enjoyed the company, I've made new friends. So I'd like to thank Helga and Helen, but a special menu to Alison and Mark. They made my holiday. I'd like to thank them. Thank you both. So I shall say good night now. We'll speak again. Goodbye. Bye.